Uncle Grandpa. Uncle Grandpa.
Ever since the release of its first season back in September of 2010, Blue Bloods has become the epitome of what a crime-based drama should be, with its complex storyline and incredible selection of cast members allowing it to run for a full 11 seasons. And although the subject matter of the show is serious, you'd be mistaken if you thought the same about the set. In fact, during its runtime of around 21 years, there has been some hilarious behind-the-scenes moments that have caused fans to roll on the ground in laughter. So whether you're a fan of the series or just want a little glance behind the curtain, stay right where you are, and we're about to explore the funniest bloopers and behind-the-scenes moments from Blue Bloods. But before we get into it, make sure to leave a like and subscribe with notifications turned on so you don't miss out on any of the new videos that we post. Number 1. Getting in the Zone. Fans of the show know Danny Reagan as portrayed by the incredible Donnie Wahlberg for his ability to always get his man. And while he might not always use the best and most law-abiding methods to do so, there's no doubt that he is one of the greatest detectives that the New York City Police Department has ever seen before. That being said, we would hate to be his commissioner, as he sure does know how to get into trouble. Funnily enough, Donnie is almost nothing like the character he portrays. While Danny Reagan is considered by many to be one of the more serious characters that the show has to offer, Donnie can be rather described as the type of guy who likes to make people smile on set. He has a number of hilarious behind-the-scenes moments that we'll be getting to. Something we couldn't ignore, however, was the moment that can be found in practically every season's blooper reel. In order to get ready for a scene, Donnie has a little bit of a habit he likes to perform, which often leaves his fellow cast members in stitches. With a serious expression, he takes his right hand and slowly moves it across his face in an effort to maintain his composure. He then flicks his hands outward in a circular motion to finish this little dance off. And while this might be great for him to get in the zone, it's unfortunately debilitating to everyone else on set, who often bursts into laughter. This took place at one of the Reagan dinner party scenes in season 8, which left the rest of the cast members laughing for a solid 5 minutes before filming could resume. But hey, at least this keeps the cast in good spirits. Number 2. Saying the Wrong Lines. Since Blue Bloods is a crime-based drama with a number of interconnected plot lines, the showrunners prefer if cast members stay on point when it comes to their scripts. In other words, it's the writers who are in charge of precisely what the cast members are supposed to be saying at a particular point, with very little space for any improvisation. And as you can imagine, with strict control over what someone is supposed to be saying, chaos often erupts on the set when cast members forget their lines or say something incorrectly. A great example of this can be seen in the season 8 blooper reel, where Bridget Moynihan, who plays Eric Reagan on the show, opens her apartment door and says, "Hi, what's up?" Then she immediately throws her hand in the air and shouts, "Said the wrong line, bye-bye." What was at first considered to be a moment of frustration then developed into hilarity as the rest of the cast and crew on set began to laugh at just how quickly Bridget had realized her error. Something else that can be seen by this moment is just how close the cast and crew have become with one another. It feels like there's no hierarchy between the actors and the production team, as they all appear to laugh at one another like old friends. It's actually really nice to see, considering how many studios have been called out recently for having terrible, toxic work environments on set. Number 3. Those facial expressions. As you're all aware, Frank Reagan is very much the face of Blue Bloods and is portrayed by the legendary Tom Selleck. Since Tom has been acting for over 50 years now, you'd expect the man to be a paragon of cool who shows up, does his lines, and goes home. Nothing could be further from the truth, though, as Tom has become famous on set for making some of the craziest mistakes ever. And when a mistake is made, he likes to take the opportunity to make those around him laugh, probably as a little defense mechanism to prevent himself from getting frustrated. The season 8 blooper reel also provides a great example of this behavior. When seated in Frank's office, he fumbles while making a pretty important speech. This results in him making some of the strangest expressions you've ever seen, ranging from sticking out his tongue to squinting his eyes and allowing them to dart in different directions. He continues with these ever-changing expressions for a couple of seconds until the cast and crew burst out into laughter. It's not something you expect from a legendary icon like Tom Selleck on set. Number 4. Reaching the Peanut Maximum. Another cast member that really likes to make people laugh on set is Will Estes, who is probably best known for his portrayal of Jamie Reagan in the Blue Bloods universe. There's a particular scene in season 8, for example, that the rest of the cast has pointed to as one of their favorite characters. In this scene, Will was asked to eat a bag of peanuts while reciting some dialogue. The only problem here was that he and his fellow cast members were having a bad day on set and and just couldn't seem to get the dialogue right. But what really made the scene so hilarious is that each and every time it had to be reset, Will had to eat more peanuts. Before filming began on the scene once more, Will shoves another peanut into his mouth and without skipping a beat shouts, "I'm reaching my peanut maximum." This caused everyone in his immediate vicinity to start laughing at the hilarity of it all. And we have a feeling that this must have played a role in relaxing everyone on set, as it didn't take long after this outburst of his that this scene was wrapped up once and for all. Number 5, it's a dog's life. The showrunners of Blue Bloods like to keep things lighthearted and fun on the set of the show, as you probably noticed now. But believe it or not, cast members and crew are also allowed to bring their pets to the set. Not only does this have a positive effect on their mental health, it also shows just how much of a family the rest of the cast and crew have become over the last decade of filming. As you can imagine though, this can result in a number of strange moments that you probably wouldn't see on other sets. A great example of this can probably be seen in the season 5 blooper reel where Donnie Wahlberg is trying his hardest to recite some serious dialogue. After sternly saying, "Not me," he looks down at his feet and starts to scratch his head in confusion. He then starts smiling and says, "Hello, Lumpy." The cameraman then adds to the moment by panning the camera down and showing that one of the dogs of the set, who we assumed to be named Lumpy, decided to sit on Wahlberg's foot while he was in an intense scene. No wonder he couldn't keep himself together. It's a moment that was both hilarious and adorable at the same time, and it shows just how fun it can be on the set of Blue Bloods. It's really a dog's life after all, right? Number 6, things don't always work out. When it comes to the set of Blue Bloods, acting isn't just about convincingly saying some lines, as cast members are often asked to perform certain tasks while doing so. And while the general rule is to never work with animals or children while on set, nobody ever said anything about books, which could apparently cause some trouble, as can be seen in the next scene. Before jumping right into it though, let's give some context. In the particular scene back in season 5, Danny was supposed to rip a page out of a book in the library while his co-star covered him by coughing to disguise the sound of this happening. This was a lot easier said than done though. What viewers actually ended up seeing on the season 5 blooper reel was what had happened before the two cast members were able to pull the scene off properly. Donny looks up to his co-star frustratingly and asks him to cough so that nobody hears the pages being torn from the book. The first mistake is made when the cough and the tearing of the book are done at two different times. Which causes Donnie to hold off actually tearing it. He then asks his co-star to cough once more, but this time Donnie finds himself unable to tear the pages at all. He then says, wait, cough again, which causes his co-star to launch himself into a coughing fit, all while Donnie is trying his hardest to rip the pages out of the book, but failing miserably in the process. The funniest thing about this clip is how confused Donnie looks by the paper not ripping like he thought it would, and how frustrated and tired his co-star looks from having to spend a solid 5 minutes coughing. Finally, unable to take it any longer, Donnie bursts into laughter, causing the rest of the cast to follow shortly after. Not all things work out on set, and sometimes books can be just as troubling as either animals or children. Number 7, purposely throwing cast members off. Lastly, the cast members on Blue Bloods have a tendency of throwing each other off their acting game at particular moments for the fun of it. Probably the biggest troublemaker in this regard is surprisingly Tom Selleck, who loves to say some crazy things with a straight face to just see how his fellow cast members will respond. A great example of this can be seen in the blooper reel of season 5 where Frank is in the process of giving an informative speech as the commissioner of the NYPD when a reporter stands up and asks, "Did the officer sustain any injuries while defending the victim?" He responded by changing his dialogue and saying, "He turned into something with the body of a crab and the head of a social worker." Absolutely brilliant. So what do you think of the funniest behind the scene moments from Blue Bloods? Let us know in the comment section down below. Thanks for watching.